Guys, today I'm at Lover's Lane Park in Bowling Green, Kentucky. I'm gonna play 18 holes here. I think I'll shoot somewhere plus five-ish area. This is one of the courses on my BG Open, so I need to improve on it, but hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks.
Hey everybody, hope you all are doing well. I just got back from my Texas trip last night. I recorded 7 or 8 videos down there and played about 14 or 15 courses, so I got a lot of disc golf in. Those videos, I'm going to start working on them early this week, and hopefully by the end of this week I'll start uploading videos like that. But I just wanted to get a video uploaded before all that, just to check in, say hi. But I'm not going to commentary over all this video. I just wanted to post it. If you guys enjoy the video, like, subscribe, tell a friend. I ended up doing pretty good here. This was one morning I got up real early, went and played Lover's Lane. I enjoyed this course. Just need to get a little better at it. So hope you guys enjoy the video. And next video you see will probably be me either playing Jacobson Park in Lexington or one of my Texas videos. Peace, guys.
15 shot one.